To close the show, the first single by the Ward brothers, David, Derek and Graham. It comes from their debut album, Madness of It All. Up until recently, Ward brothers had only performed a handful of gigs in the UK, but extensive touring is now underway. Ward brothers have already attracted the attention of American film producers, and two soundtracks featuring the band are pending. Cross That Bridge was produced by Don Was of Was Not Was. I'll see you on Tuesday night with Weddings, Parties, Anything live. Good night.
If there's a problem, we'll get